Hello, this is Broyar, and welcome back to another episode of our Let's Play for Farming Simulator 22 as we continue our Swiss chocolate run, and it is time to sell some cheese. It looks like the highest price will be 1901. We're actually at 1901 right now, so we'll begin fast-forwarding here momentarily. In fact, I guess there's no reason not to go ahead and fast-forward now. Yep, we'll go ahead and fast-forward and get that good price locked in now, and then go get it sold off. ...1911. 1922. Keep going. Definitely a good price. Wow, 1994. Nice. Gonna buy almost $100. I love that we're just like making more money up in the top right-hand corner, continually going up. There we go. All right, let's sell some cheese. Come on, just scooch back a little bit so I can get another angle at it. I'm sure that's exactly how you're supposed to back those types of tractors up, right? Or trailers, I should say. Oh, come on, am I still not close enough? These last little bits. There we go, full trailer load. I think I just slid on some snow a bit because I was trying to turn and it was not turning. That's all right. We'll go through the shortcut. Through the park. Like there's not any more coming. All right, not bad. All right, got a chunk of change to pay off some more stuff. Under 2.5 mil now. This guy will park this over by the chocolate since that's hopefully the next thing we're going to sell. All right, we need to go get you to feed the cows, please. Still not growing, correct? Thank you. Nope. I might have put too much in there. We'll find out. Oh, almost perfect. Almost enough. I was wondering if one set of cows was enough to keep up with that thing. Just barely not able to. But that's all right. We got plenty over here. All right, you're good to go. Anything we need to empty on the chocolate right now? I don't think so. It should be all right for one more month at least. Bring some more milk over here in a bit. All right, paid off as much as we can. Let's fast forward. And hope we can sell chocolate in May. All right, we do need to come over and start fertilizing at this point. Come on. I know there's one more in there. I feel like we technically lost money that cycle. Yeah, we're down to only making about 7,700 bucks off of the biogas. Which is not a lot. And the property income went down a bit as well, compared to normal. All right, got you rolling. Let's get you filled up with some slurry. Technically says it's not growing yet, but I think it is. Since it is taking the fertilization, it should be okay. Usually if you can't fertilize, it won't let it automate. Start with some straw for the cows, and then we'll go from there. Cow's doing all right. 6 more months and we'll be able to start considering selling some again. Right, let's go drop this off, get the silage and the hay so we can get the TMR. And by then, hopefully that guy's done fertilizing. All right, that's good. Sorry, it's getting a little bit high, but not much we can do about that. Milk's fine. I'm assuming the chocolate's still bad. Again, hopefully May. I guess I can leave you here since we're going to be coming back here in a moment. You are done with that. One more field to go, my friend. April, we won't have the grass grown yet, but we will come May, which again is chocolate selling month. So April should be a little bit slow. Technically, we could have done the fertilizing in April as well. Pretty happy with our little farm. I mean, it's coming along pretty nicely. It's definitely profitable. I mean, we're literally making profit every month, right? So definitely profitable. Not all of that's the biogas stuff. Some of that is cheese. All right, good stuff there. Let's get you parked. We got time to fast forward and maybe do one more thing before we call the episode. I'm going to get to the chocolate today, but I don't know if that's quite going to happen. We'll see. I mean, we just gotta top off the cows with food and top off the biogas, and then we can fast forward again. So yeah, maybe we can get to the chocolate. Using up quite a bit of silage. We're getting low. But definitely got plenty until we mow again, so we'll be fine. Alright, we're gonna call that good enough. Until we do silage again, we're definitely going to be making barely any money. We're basically breaking even with the interest on the loan right now. Well, I guess the other side of that would be paying off more of the loan, which we are slowly but surely doing. Alright, we're going to have to fast forward and do the chocolate in the next episode, it looks like. But we'll be able to start the episode, hopefully, with the chocolate. We'll double check the prices again. It's got to jump up quite a bit to be good in May, but that is, in theory, what's going to happen. I need to drop off some milk next month as well, it looks like. All right, got you dropped off. Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and put a cut in there. Like I said, when we come back, we'll be ready to mow. We'll be ready, fast forward, then mow, chocolate, milk, lots of things happening in May. So yeah, I do appreciate you guys watching though. May God bless you, and I hope you join me again next time. Thank you and goodbye. I wanted to give a special shout out to the following channel members. Thank you so much for supporting the channel.